Hi, TV Nicholas Krauss here. I'm gonna do a camera view. There's a camera I got for Christmas, and by the looks of it, you can pretty much tell it's a little expensive, but it says it's HD, and I really want to see what it can do. It's a Flipcam Minnow HD. It has a built-in USB, and, you know, that kind of amazed me there. On the back of the camera, you will see recording button and the controls, delete button, and the playback button. On the left, you will see the switch for the built-in USB. Let's check this thing out. Easy. On the front, you will see lens and the bottom has the logo. On the bottom, you're gonna see a spot for the HDMI and a spot for the tripod. And on the right side, you will see the power button. Now what we will do is we will turn on the camera. Kinda after it gets done reading the memory, it will show you how much time I guess is left. Battery is moderate. So I will get a video with it and show you the quality. Here we are with the inside test. Looks good. Here's a Ultimate FX lightsaber, which I got for Christmas also, but whatever. Let's see if the camera can see in the dark. Let's check it out. That's a little impressive. I don't see much to complain about here, but I have not seen it on the full screen camera. Remember, I'm looking at basically the screen of the camera to really figure this out. So, we'll just see. So, we're back on. Seeing the camera. Again, here is the built-in USB. Built-in USB allows you to plug it into laptops, computers, and such. PS3s and Xbox 360s and yada 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 yada. Anyway, I am TV Nicholas Krauss, and I will see you later.